In this video, I will show you how to remove recent files in Illustrator. So very easy and simple way. Click on Edit, Preferences, and here click on File Handling. Underneath files, you will see number of recent files to display. 0 to 30. So if you make 0, so all files will be removed, and in the next here you will not see any file. Edit Preferences, File Handling, and here select 0 to remove and to hide recent files in Illustrator. So thanks for watching. Comment on this video useful for you.